Hello friends, welcome back to my channel GamerzShadow. If you enjoy watching this video, please do not forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Videos would be uploaded regularly every week on this channel, so keep watching. Hope you have enjoyed the game review till now for Control Ultimate Edition. Without further ado, let's start today's video.
Underhill gave you the new pill, right?
Pill? What pill?
Don't you dare joke right now.
Thank you. Mark Gibson, male, age 28. Returned from the absent is experiencing migraine. Intense pressure behind the eyes and partial blindness. He has no recollection of his time in the astral plane and appears severely disoriented. Preliminary information revealed no immediate cause.
Mold's gotten in here too? All right. Let's get cleaning, she said, cocking her gun.
Thank you.
The only thing creepier than one mannequin is a few dozen of the damn things.
Thank you.
That's got to be an altered item. This thing again. Got into another altered item. What does this thing want? Is it fighting the bird? I never did like flamingos. Too pink.
Thank you. relationship intentionally this bad?
Maybe he's trying to test our code-breaking skills.
Disappearing ducks. Great. This must be one of Langston's altered items.
Altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low voltage electric shock. Quacking.
Panopticon cell. 69.
Every altered item on your list is now back in the Panopticon, safe and sound.
That's a load off my mind. Missing altered items don't exactly reflect well on me, you know. Did they give you any trouble?
The flamingo pulled me into the astral plane just like the fridge did. That same creature was there.
I was looking over the old activity reports, and multiple items have been displaying much more destructive behavior in the past few weeks. There's some connection there, I bet, but that's a bit above my pay grade.
Well, something to keep an eye on.
And if I have any more runaways, I'll know just who to call.
I guess this is my life now.
I'll see you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
So many cell breaches. I guess life's a breach, huh?
Hope you enjoyed this video. Please do let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. If you haven't yet subscribed or new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe and click on the bell icon to get new video notifications. Stay tuned.